What is a decentralized market? A decentralized market comprises digital technology that permits buyers and sellers of securities to trade directly with each other rather than operating from within a centralized exchange. Digital markets that use decentralized currency or cryptocurrencies are known as decentralized markets. In a decentralized market, shareholders can trade freely without any physical market structure. Please subscribe to the channel. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media. The shareholders use diverse technical devices for trading purposes in a decentralized market. A decentralized market builds a system of technical devices which shareholders use to access that market and trade with other investors. It also allows gaining access to other prices and other market activities. Decentralized markets versus centralized markets. A centralized market is a financial market structure comprising all orders directed to one central exchange with no other competing market. Centralized markets are good for stockholders. The absence of a competing price model for an individual stock makes sure that price changes become slightly more predictable. On the other hand, decentralized markets have become more popular since the start of blockchain technology. But the problem with decentralized markets is that they are less regularized and there is no government supervision. Also, it is believed that decentralized markets can decrease hackers since there is no single data resource they can attempt to infiltrate. Decentralized markets permit transparency between parties, particularly if they use technology that guarantees all parties share equally agreed upon data and information. Here are some examples of decentralized markets. Forex market. Foreign exchange, or Forex, is a global decentralized or over-the-counter, OTC for short, market for the trading of global currencies. And Forex has no physical location where shareholders can buy and sell currencies. Forex traders usually use cyberspace to check the prices of currencies. Real estate. Real estate is another good example of a decentralized market. It is traditionally sold through a decentralized market where traders carry out their trades without first funneling the process through a clearing house. Thank you for joining us on this report. Now, if you do like the information, let us know by liking, sharing, commenting on the video below. Subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified every time Kalkine releases a new video, which is quite regularly. And also, check the website. We update that as well. It's kalkinemedia.com. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media.